Hey guys, this is going to be my first episode of Peds and Pods, so, you're not going to ever see my face in any of these videos. Maybe as we progress, I'm an ugly guy. Take my word for it. I don't know, maybe I am. Ask my girlfriend, I don't care. But anyways, you're not going to see my face. I'm self-conscious, just leave me alone. You can see my hands, I am a hand model, so look at that, look at all these. So I'm going to be talking about isopods in this, my first episode. So I'm going to be talking about my Armadillidium klugii Montenegro. They are absolutely beautiful isopods, and you know what, I'll bring them in right now. One second. So these are them. Clown isopods, they are honestly absolutely beautiful isopods. They're a little more expensive when it comes to isopods. A lot of people consider them the most beautiful isopod species. I got them at a discount. There was a back-to-school deal from one of these dealers, and I couldn't resist. I'm a cheap ass, so let me show them off. They are absolutely beautiful. I have about 15 to 20 of them. I didn't count them exactly when I got them, but I had only paid for 12. I got a couple freebies, and I threw some springtails in there with them as well. So here they are. Absolutely gorgeous. They have the yellow dots down the middle of them and the white dots down the side. They honestly look delicious. If I could eat them, I would. Probably not. No, I'm a mess. But anyways, these guys have not really been breeding too much for me. I've had them for a couple months. I was hoping they would breed really well. They aren't doing anything. Apparently my springtails, however, have been breeding like crazy, and they are just banging and banging, and it's probably because I listen to so much jazz in here. I don't know, they get turned on easily. But these guys, I think they have erectile dysfunction. I'm not too sure. They're isopods, I don't know. They like it on the warmer side, and yeah. So let's talk about care. Care for these guys is pretty simple, like all their isopod species. I have a piece of cork bark in there that they can hide under. Oh, there's a little butt. Little guy's little butt. You see his little butt? Look at his little butt. Sorry, so I got distracted. These guys are... Blah, where was I talking? What was I saying? So yeah, a little piece of cork bark in there. They like to hide under it. There's a lot of little holes I have in this piece of cork bark, and they love setting up shack. I'm hoping they will breed and lay their eggs, whatever they do. I'm hoping that this will help them. So I use this cork bark as a retreat. They use it as a retreat from any conditions they might not like outside of inside of the enclosure. So what I do is I mist a quarter of the enclosure regularly on this side, and then I lightly mist this side every once in a while. So they like it a little on the drier side. They also like really warmer temperatures. They like around 80 degrees, I would say. 80 degrees is about right for them. I have them at about 82 right now, and I do about 12 hours of 80 degrees, and then I drop down to about 73 degrees at night. They do seem to do really well with them. I feed them lots of fruits and veggies and oranges and, I don't know, just anything in my fridge that's just like, hey, that looks cool, they'll eat that. I've also heard of people feeding them cereal. Personally, why would you waste your cereal on these? Save the cereal for yourself. It tastes a lot better in your tummy, not in theirs. So yeah, there's actually one thing I wanted to show you guys before I ended the video. One of the biggest things I feed them, my roaches, my isopods, just anything, my millipedes, just all of them, I feed all of them this beautiful product. So Rapashi Superfoods is the people that produce this, and I buy Bug Burger. Bug Burger is actually completely awesome. It says for feeder insects. They have an isopod brand one. I don't use it. This is more convenient for me because I use it for roaches, crickets, blah, 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 blah. Everything that I have, I use it for, basically. Besides, you know, my tarantulas, all that angry stuff. But yeah, this is an absolutely awesome product, and by the way, I'm not sponsored by them in any form or way. God, if I don't even know if people know who I am. So just check out this if you do. I go through quite a lot of this, actually. And it's relatively inexpensive. But yeah, you know, then I just mix one part water into three parts. One part powder into three parts water. God, you know. Some people use the microwave, some people don't, blah, 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 whatever. Buy it, try it out. It's actually awesome. They swarm this like bats out of hell. It's absolutely insane how much they love this. But, yeah, so thank you so much for, checking out my first video. If you like what you heard, what I had to say, maybe just me as a person, you know, I don't know. You might not like me. I don't care. So, if you do like me, subscribe. If you like the video, please give it a like. If you don't like it, you I don't care. Do whatever the heck you want. But yeah. So, thanks for watching, and have a great day.